There is something about adding brightness to a mix or to a track that masks problems, and I'm going to show you. For example, this mix have some trouble in the mid-range area, and you will notice that as I add brightness, it's going to mask all this. The first thing is that with this EQ, you don't cut mid-range as you normally do in a mix. Did you hear? Well, this is... Don't ask me, I read it in a book. Bobcats.